time now is the
era.
The era, huh? There was people behind.
I've heard this a lot. That I've heard some ulama from the eastern provinces of Saudi Arabia. They always say that whenever a alim repents,
yeah,
he always comes back to the madhab of Imam Ahmed ibn Hanbal.
Wow, that's Ahmed ibn Hanbal didn't have a madhab actually. Mm-hmm. Ahmed ibn Hanbal himself never. Someone who has madhab, someone who does ijtihad. Ahmed ibn Hanbal used to say, Ishaq, he said, Ahmed ibn Hanbal told me, never say a word that nobody has said it before you. So he just chooses from amongst the Sahaba. So he's not like Malik or Abu Hanifa or Shafi'i who do ijtihad and bring things, they can't say something that never anybody said it before them. They look at the dalil and they say what they think is right. But Ahmed ibn Hanbal, we just have to follow. And Ahmed ibn Hanbal had no followers for a long time. Ahmed ibn Hanbal was a sheikh in Baghdad who had followers in Baghdad. And later on, it's true that the people who followed, you find that Ahmed ibn Hanbal was followed by many rather than not people following him, but people who have knowledge. Huh? Mm-hmm. And at that time, they just choose to follow him because when this Mamalik came, and they have made it an obligation to follow one of the four, they had no choice. No? These people had no choice. They said, okay, we have to follow Ahmed ibn Hanbal. He's the closest to the Sunnah. No?
Okay.
So, people of knowledge, but he had no madhab. It's only now that from Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab onwards that now Saudi and the surrounding area that there is Ahmed ibn Hanbal. Where is Ahmed ibn Hanbal madhab? And this madhab, I don't say that this is right or what happened, huh? Mm-hmm. But there is Layth ibn Sa'd, there is Sufyan al-Thawri, there is Awza'i, there is Abdullah ibn Mubarak. All these people are either knowledgeable as Ahmed or better than him. So, and what they are, what these new people here, the Hanbalis, who are, don't give, they don't call themselves Hanbalis, but they are, huh? They just exaggerate too much. They exaggerate to just, they are calling to their madhab. In a different name of Sunnah, following the Sunnah and Quran. And the truth is, they don't follow Ahmed actually. One of the topics that we are going to talk about today is the Ijma', inshallah. And you will see that they don't follow Ahmed ibn Hanbal. They always, every time Ahmed ibn Hanbal says something, they try to twist it. The way they twist Quran, they twist what the Shuyukh says. Yeah, actually, we are going to talk about Ijma' today.